a concrete overpass on Fort Myers Beach. Is that the solution for traffic and pedestrian safety, or will it damage the quaint look of the town? NBC2 looks at the proposal tomorrow on NBC2 News at 6.